Back in New York, some of the people trapped in the 110-story World Trade Towers escaped burning to death by jumping to death. Witnesses saw a man and a woman holding hands jump together.